We can't all be lucky enough to explore the planet, but we can get a little more insight into nature's beauty without even leaving the house.
The living world is a unique and spectacular marvel.
We turn to nature documentary director and producer Hugh Cordy to get his list of nature docs you've gotta see.
So I've always had that passion for wildlife and for traveling, actually. This career combines both those things.
First on our list, produced by Hugh himself, A Perfect Planet.
So we're looking at volcanoes, ocean currents, the sun, weather, and humans.
Hugh says the film's production took place in 31 countries over a span of 5 years.
Some of the sequences that we filmed, like the flamingos in episode 1 of Volcanoes, we waited 3.5 years for that.
Upon its release in January, A Perfect Planet was one of the most popular programs on BBC's UK streaming service, iPlayer. To watch this series in the US, you can find it on Discovery Plus.
The imagery, the spectacle is absolutely astonishing, so do look out for that.
Next up is David Attenborough's A Life on Our Planet.
This film is about the changing world of nature over the course of David's lifetime.
Hugh says Attenborough is like the godfather of the natural history film business. Although the film acts as a witness statement in which Attenborough expresses his concern for our planet, Hugh says there's also hope for the future.
No matter what we do to the planet will outlive us and nature can bounce back.
You can find this documentary on Netflix, and for a deeper understanding of the film, there is a companion book to go along with it.
We're replacing the wild with the tame.
And last on our list of nature documentaries is My Octopus Teacher.
I hadn't been a person that was overly sentimental towards animals before. I realized I was changing.
The film follows filmmaker Craig Foster as he freedives and forges a relationship with an octopus that changes his perspective on life and nature.
What she taught me was to feel that you're part of this place, not a visitor.
The film has received positive critical reviews and won 12 awards. You can find this inspiring documentary on Netflix.
It's just a lovely and very powerful personal story.
That was Nature Documentaries on the Hot List.